So don't go yanking on your front tire when you take it out of the box. Make sure you pull it out completely, like I did. Either get somebody to help you pull it out or cut the box open. It really worked out well because it gave me an area to protect my wood floor. And that way you don't damage the spokes, just in case it got tucked in there.